How many married people in here? Clap your hands, you're married. Married. All right. Some of y'all looking good. Okay, y'all. Some of y'all clapping less than others. Like, yeah, I guess we still married. I guess we, yeah. Where the single people at? Single people, where y'all at? Single people? Uh-huh. Okay. See, that's that. See, them. I'm gonna tell y'all what she, I'm gonna explain to y'all what she just meant. Now see, that's that in front of everybody. Woo! I'm single. Yes, I pay my bills, I do my own thing. That's right, I'm single. That's that in front of people, yes, I'm single. Then when they get home alone, look at me, Jesus, why do I got no man, Lord? You bless Keisha with a man and she ain't got but one eye, Lord. Well, I can't have a man, Lord. That's what that was. I just broke it down for him. I explained it, you know, I'm gonna explain. It's cool. I'm saying though, man, y'all pray for me. I mean, God, you know, God has been good to me. I just wanna pray, cause y'all, I'm single, yeah, and you know, God has blessed me, and people don't think people can't live a good, holy life being single. Yes, you can, amen, yes, you can. I mean, I have been abstinent now for almost five. Amen. Y'all praise God. I've been abstinent now for almost five long days. Amen. Amen. God. Yes. You know, them first 2 days was hard, but you know, by the time Wednesday got here, we had Bible study. Pastor was preaching. I was like, yes, Lord. Yes. I'm Friday now. I'm doing good now. I'm good. Amen. Praise. These just jokes now. Don't they? They just jokes now. They just jokes. Y'all. So like, is he for real or is he? We don't know. Was that a joke? Yes, it was a joke. It was a. I'm a comedian. That's what I do.